I'm Dr. Anil Kotiwala. I'm endovascular and minimally invasive brain and spine surgeon at Rajasthan Hospital in Jaipur. I'm in field of neurosurgery for last 11 years and microneurosurgery is major portion of my practice. Microneurosurgery is surgery under the magnification of microscope, and I have my own reasons to believe that there is not a single operation in which microscope will not make difference in terms of extent of tumor resection and preservation of vital structures of brain and control of bleeding during the operation. And all these features improve the overall final outcome of the patient. I'm using Carl Zeiss Stiletto for last 2 years and I have performed the surgeries ranging from aneurysm clipping, minimally invasive spine surgery, keyhole brain tumor surgery, intramedullary tumors, brachial plexus surgery, and my experience with this instrument is very excellent because it have good overhead clearance, so it makes our workflow during intraoperative period very smooth. It have foldable tubes, so whenever we require magnification, so without changing the position of microscopic arm, we can zoom 50% with just a single click. And the anatomy under the microscope, Tiveto microscope, is totally a different world. The view is like surgical atlas. The things are clear, the hair thin structures like perforators, we can preserve them. In spine surgeries, foldable tube, as I mentioned earlier, it saves our time. The autofocus feature, auto drape, all these things reduces our time, and the chaos during the surgery is minimum. Stiletto microscope is completely digital. It have integrated 3-chip camera, and which helps me in maintaining my academic records because the retaining data during intraoperative period, the images, surgical videos is high quality, and I am using them to show to my colleagues and for my own learning also. Since I acquired Carl Zeiss Stiletto microscope, the Carl Zeiss technical team was always available whenever I needed them, and so far my experience with this team is excellent, and I recommend my colleagues, those who are practicing neurosurgery, that it is an excellent device to have in your surgical attire, and it will definitely improve your outcomes.